first load of the 2021 corn silage season. Today is Labor Day, and I got this first load unloaded.
The silo was basically from here down had silage in it, and then the rest obviously was empty.
So it was getting down there pretty good.
We're chopping this field here, and then we'll chop that one down there
as well. It takes what it takes until it's full, but smells damn good, I can tell you that right now.
We got 19 loads in here. Where's the unloader? We're freaking 70 feet up in the air. Standing on a piece of tin, basically, with this flip-down door. But, man, you can just see everything from up here. Day one done. Got the wagon all ready to go. Fired up the other 4440. Mowing corn silage. This year we unloaded with the 4440 because the other 4450, we had to do some round bale in between now and when we started, and it was 10 miles away, so we just used this tractor. Well, since then we've baled, but just continue to use it. Not my favorite tractor to unload with because it's quad range. You just power shift. You can just speed up, go across the field, real easy. This, you gotta clutch it or whatever. And then for unloading, you gotta watch the wheel weights because you can hit them on the blower or hit them on the other tractor because they hang out so damn far, but we got it on. I'd have to add up how many loads we got in here. I don't know how much more we're gonna put in or not, but I don't know, I was out work all day for the last couple days, so I think it's pretty close to full. They might just say screw it, I don't know. Personally, if it was me, I'd just fill it to the top, but I guess I don't call the shots, so. Yep. Did have, every year when you chop corn, you have the crop adjuster come out and look at the corn. It was pretty good this year, a lot better than expected. Better than last year, I'll say that. It's better than expected. So that's always good. But get this wagon unloaded and call her a day. It's probably close to 8 o'clock at night now. I pass that. I don't know what it is, but yeah, I got the New Holland blower going. I think it's a Model 60. 716 wagons. Two 4440s and the 4450 on the chopper. So, yeah, that'd be about it for this year's chopping video. Nothing too fancy, really. Same old, basically. Which is okay.